I saw a woman a couple months back, professional soccer player, right? She goes on to ESPN or one of these sports channels, and she starts bitching, going like, I don't understand. How come female athletes don't make as much as male professional athletes? Right? And all of these men had to sit there and act like they didn't know what the answer was. They had to sit there like dumbfounded, like, oh, I don't know. Why is that? That is a conundrum. I have no idea. Literally, I'm sitting at home screaming at the TV because you don't sell any fucking tickets. Nobody is going to women's soccer games. You're playing in a 20,000-seat arena. 1,500 people show up. That's not a good night. The promoter lost his fucking ass on that gig. Look at the WNBA. Dude, nobody in the WNBA got COVID. Nobody. They have been playing in front of 300 to 400 people a night for a quarter of a century. Women failed the WNBA. Ladies, name your top five all-time WNBA players of all time. Come on. That's it. Name five WNBA teams. Name the WNBA team in your fucking city. You can't do it. They play night in and night out in front of nobody. It's a fucking tragedy. Right?